Okay, YouTube, one of the videos that I have not made yet was of my Toro Grandstand 52 inch. I'm gonna hit my front yard real quick, which you know is on a hill. So I'm gonna take the Toro Grandstand 52 on a hill. So, and I'm gonna, you guys get the chance to watch and see how I mow on my hill, the easiest way for me. And then we'll talk about it at the end. So, hope you enjoy this one.
Ready?
put it up to 4 inches and just run over it again, throw the grass around. Ready? Stay on the left of me. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that one as much as I did. That's how I mow my hill. I usually go up and down. In the summertime, I cut it at like four and a half once or twice a week, so I really don't have to run over it again. But I'm starting to bring it down for the winter, so that's why I drop the deck down so low. Then I pop it up and kind of disperse the grass. But yep, that's how I cut a hill. I hope you enjoyed that one. Again, like always, hit that like. If you're not subscribed, subscribe to the channel. Check out a few more videos. There's a few in the description, and leave me a comment. Really helps the channel out, allows more people to see it. So check out one of these videos. You got about 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1.